North Goa Principal District and Sessions Court on February 5th will hear an application filed by Crime Branch pleading to cancel anticipatory bail granted to Revolutionary Goan leader Manoj Parab in Melawli protest case. Manoj Parab had obtained anticipatory bail after being booked by Crime Branch along with other accused protesters for attempting to murder police staff during Melawli anti-IIT protest. Court had granted Manoj Parab anticipatory bail on the condition that he will not visit Mollem. But Manoj Parab visited Mollem in violation of court's bail condition. Court has issued notice to Manoj Parab and has scheduled the hearing on February 5th.